I am P. Sakthivel, Assistant Professor, Department of IEEE, TPGIT, Vellore. Today, we solve a problem by superposition theorem. So here, we need to find the value of IL. That is, by superposition, IL can be written as IL dash plus IL double dash, where this IL dash is the current due to 10 volt alone active, and this IL double dash is the current when 20 volt alone active. So now we go for step 1, that is 10 volt alone active. So when 10 volt alone active, this 20 volt is shorted. Now we draw the circuit with the 10 volt source and 20 volt source as shorted. Now we make a short circuit in the place of the 20 volt source. So now the total current IT from the source, and this is IL dash. So here this 2 ohm and 3 ohm are in parallel. 2 ohm and 3 ohm are in parallel. Therefore, R equivalent parallel is 2 into 3 divided by 2 plus 3 equal to 6 by 5 equal to 1.2 ohm. Now we calculate the total resistance. That is, total resistance is 1 ohm plus this R equivalent parallel. So RT equal to 1 plus 1.2 ohm equal to 2.2 ohm resistance. Now we find the total current. So how to find the total current? The total current is calculated by considering this supply voltage and the total resistance. So IT equal to V by RT equal to 10 divided by 2.2 equal to 4.545 amps. Here this IT, the total current, is 4.545 amps. So to find this IL dash, we use current division rule. So by CDR, that is current division rule, we can find IL dash as I total into opposite resistance by total resistance. So here 2 ohm is the opposite resistance to the 3 ohm. So IL dash equal to the total current 4.545 into opposite resistance 2 divided by total resistance 2 plus 3. So IL dash equal to 1.818 amps. So this is the current flows through the load due to 10 volt source alone. So now we go for step 2. In step 2, we consider 20 volt alone active. 20 volt alone active. So that means this 10 volt is short circuited. 10 volt is short circuited. So now we make a short circuit in the place of this 10 volt. So the remaining circuits are drawn. Now this 3 ohm is the load resistor, and 2 ohm this 20 volt source. Now we mark the load current as IL double dash, and the current from the source is I total, IT. So here this 3 ohm resistor and 1 ohm resistor is connected in parallel. So we calculate this 1 ohm and 3 ohm are in parallel. So R equivalent parallel equal to 1 into 3 divided by 1 plus 3 equal to 0.75, and the total resistance is 2 plus this R equivalent parallel. So 0.75 plus 2 equal to 2.75 ohm. So now, very similar to the previous case, we calculate the total current as V by RT. That is, here the voltage source is 20 and the total resistance is 2.75, which gives 7.272 amps. So now this 7.2 is the total current, 7.272. By using current division rule, we can find this IL double dash. So now we find IL double dash by current division rule, that is I total into opposite resistance by total resistance. So this total current is 7.272 into this opposite resistance to the 3 ohm is 1 ohm. So 1 ohm is the opposite resistance, 1 divided by 1 plus 3. That is the value of IL double dash. So finally, IL double dash is 1.818 amps. So this is due to the second source, that is 20 volt source alone. Now, by superposition, this IL equal to IL dash plus IL double dash equal to 1.818 plus 1.818 equal to 3.63 amps. This is the value of the current that flows through the load resistance. Thank you.